The Bald Man and the Fly. There once was a bald man sat down after work on a hot summer's day. A fly came up and kept buzzing about his bald head, stinging him from time to time. The man aimed a blow at his little enemy. But his palm came on his head instead. And again the fly tormented him. But this time the man was wiser, and said, "You will only injure yourself if you take notice of despicable enemies." Teaching of the story is: you will only injure yourself if you take notice of despicable enemies.